Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Sonu Model Maker, Noida, India. Today I am showing you model of a rainwater harvesting house. This is a rainwater harvesting house. This roof is made up of sand mixed with favicol to protect leakage of water. This house is made up of sunboard. It is easily available in big stationery shops. If you have any, if you are in Delhi NCR in India, you may also contact me for this sunboard if you are unable to find this. Okay. These are normal trees and plants available in market everywhere. These are stones, decorative stones. This is made up of thermocol. This green color look is the sand mixed with favicol, and you can do 1 coat, 2 coat, 3 coat as per your requirement. These are normal trees available in the market. This hut is fixed on the thermocol with sticks. Below there is a ventilation pipe. You can put any utensil to collect the water in your classroom or in your exhibition stall. So friends, this model is good for exhibitions and if you want to teach students about rainwater harvesting. This is a very simple and normal model of rainwater harvesting. If you have any question, any query, please write down in the comment box at the bottom side. Thank you friends, have a nice day.